So I'm going to demonstrate using the floor corker while the automatic continues to bottle. It's a way for me to do multiple things. I take a cork, I've got a bottle, I put the bottle in here, like so. I put the cork in here. By the way, this is really difficult to do like this, so this machine makes it very, very easy. I put the cork in there, pull down like this, press, and voila, one bottle of wine, ready to ship out and put into the shipping box, right there. Presto, easy as pie.